praise. And directly after the praise team, Elder Daniel Parham is coming to lift up the name of Jesus and lead us in a word of prayer. After prayer and after the scripture, get ready, because we're coming back again and we're coming to have a good time. Sister Pat, I got a lot to be thankful for.
Hey. Yes. Tragedies are commonplace. All kind of diseases. People are slipping away. The economy's down. People can't get enough pay. Me, all I can say is thank you, Lord, for all you've done for me. Yes, oh yeah, yeah. I'm thankful.
Folks without homes, living out in the streets, yeah. The drug habits, some say they just can't.
Thank you, Lord God.
day that the Lord has made, and we shall rejoice and be glad in it. Let me say it again. This is the day that the Lord has made.